You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
I'm talking to you.
The dream.
Jeez, are you the one I saw in my dream?
What on earth?
Back when I was performing it, they brought the house down.
Every key.
There's a lock. There's a lock.
In your mortal hands, you now hold. You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
I'm not gonna make
the dream.
Jeez, are you the one I saw in my dream?
They break it down, we build it up.
I'm about to take you in.
Hideous. Such power. Oh, I must uncover the secrets of these mysterious forces.
So, I'm supposed to just take this?
Contract with blood.
Your blood, as it was, is still here. It's just completely wrenched from its breath. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes of themselves, trapped in a fractured shadow of reality.
This hey, you out there! You, the voice! You were talking to us a minute ago. Can you just tell us, at least, what on earth is going on?
This is a nightmare! It has to be moved!
Still by me.
Nero! Is that you? One of your tricks? Please tell me it's one of your tricks!
The judge ain't gonna
Not
go easy on you.
Just hold it out. But it's
no!
Until this world belongs to their overlords.
I killed him.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have to be a hero in the film.
Well, certainly be improving the current situation.
Step 4 must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world. Only by invoking.
Things.
My chance of survival just got a whole lot better.
Accept this offer.
Assuming you receive
it. Wait. Oh, I had to pay. Yes, I had to pay.
Weapon to Miss Rose. Those barricades are all that stands between us and them.
Oh, boy.
I'm gonna drop that as a win.
The Harpies come to tease and taunt us.
Do that. Hey, that's assaulting an officer.
As close as you can get.
I'm still on my feet. Touch me again. I'll kill you slow.
Oh yeah, free ammo.
Say, you're clearly a man of formidable physical strength. Perhaps your skills could complement my intellect?
I think I'd rather you just get your distance, pal. Can't say I'm too keen on theatrical titans.
Always got to think about defense. Congratulations.
Please understand that you yourself are not under any suspicion at this time. This is merely an informal interview.
Yeah, I know.
Excellent metaphor.
Of some kind, it appears to have incapacitated our adversary.
Hey, Magic Man, you know what this is?
shot 3 times in the line of duty. Takes more than a scratch to bother me.
I can't imagine that a man such as yourself is able to comprehend the implications of this interdimensional convergence.
Don't go thinking your fancy words confuse me. I know what all this means. I know why we're here.
Lucky punch.
Sam!
I just know this ain't gonna be a fair fight.
You are gonna regret that real soon.
Personal space.
Just turn around and walk away.
Hey, if the worst comes to the worst, I'll give you a eulogy. A quick one.
I may not have enough bullets to survive this.
This side bit, I'm wearing you down.
If I could control these forces, it would be the most famous act on Broadway.
This is getting desperate. Hey, will somebody please give me some ammo?
Years away.
So, my pugilistic friend, why do you think this is happening? I'd really love to hear the opinion of a blue-collar guy.
You want to know what I think? I think we're being punished. I think all this is happening because we're bad people.
You just signed your own death warrant!
Is Invincible even a thing?
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Okay.
They leave you alone.
You got the first hit. Alright, who's next?
You win.
position of relative advantage. What are they, dead? I'm not even sure anymore. There you go. I'm not afraid of a little blood. Perhaps we may yet have victory from the jaws of defeat.
If I'm to escape this torment.
I am not gonna warn you again.
Warn you again?
I'd like to know what I'm paying for.
Times like these.
Enjoy the simple pleasures. Like having a sense of taste.
Hey! Anybody gonna help me?
So you just realized you needed Jack Vincent around, didn't you?
Not quite as tough as your bragging suggested.
Hey, that's assaulting an officer.
I need some bullets. Double quick.
Perhaps this weapon is destined for my hand, like a modern-day Excalibur.
Exercise your right to remain silent now. A loaded shotgun always helps in any negotiation.
I ain't gonna make it unless I get some ammo.
Still on my feet. Sit down, shut up, stay dead.
Give me this again.
Judge ain't gonna go easy on you.
You hit like a baby. You're about to see a comeback.
Is nowhere safe.
Thank you. round. Silverback Challenge, Redden's Rally.